A Ramsar site is a wetland site designated to be of international importance under the Ramsar Convention that was established in 1971 during an intergovernmental environmental treaty by the UNESCO.
Based on the process that has gone through, we can recommend them to the Ramsar Secretariat for designation. And this is what we have done today, and the committee, or the national committee, which we call the National Ramsar Committee, which is part of the Wetlands Advisory Group, has accepted and recommend and approved that the two sites, Lake Bunyonyi and Chianja, become the 13th and 14th Ramsar sites in Uganda.
Achilles Biaruhanga, the Nature Uganda Executive Director, says this development will be fully effective if local governments embrace conservation efforts.
If local governments are not given finances in the environment sector, you cannot protect these areas. So what we are also looking at here is that the national recognition, the national acceptance of the importance of this site should also excite the people who are making policy that actually these areas need to be improved, and to improve, we need to put in more resources.
Mohammed Sebiara, a principal economist in the Ministry of Public Service, admits that the limited funding to conservation efforts by local governments has limited the development of sites that would give a country international recognition.
It's the role of the local governments, on behalf of government, to ensure that those Ramsar sites are fully protected. But the problem we have when it comes to the budget, to the natural resources within the local governments, it's really appalling. You can find that, let's say in Masaka, you might find that section or department is just allocated 4 million in a financial year. That is absolutely, it has no meaning.
Joseph Ngol, the principal wetlands officer at the Ministry of Water and Environment, says they will do all it takes to conserve the proposed Ramsar sites so as to enjoy the benefits they offer.
We are going to practice wise use of wetlands in these two sites. We are going to monitor to ensure that they're not degraded because of the benefits and importance which were shared with us by those who went and studied deeply about these two wetlands and reported to us.
Joventa Turino Mhanji, the female LC5 councillor for Rwanda Town Council, says that a combined approach will see Lake Bunyonyi gain more from its Ramsar site recognition.
Nature Uganda and other environmental protecting organs, all organizations, put enough effort to ensure, for example, that there is civic education to the communities surrounding this lake about planting more trees along the lake, to putting contours along the lake and uphills so that we have no more erosion coming from uphills to the lake in order to ensure there is no more silting.
Lake Bunyonyi is a destination that ought to be considered one of the natural wonders of the world, and it is believed to be the second deepest lake in Africa with a depth of 40 meters, 130 feet. It is one of Uganda's top natural treasures, standing at 1,962 meters above the sea level. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.